the ancient skull with iron nail. The skull of young man was found in the Iberian town of Ullastrell, Catalonia, Spain. He was 16 to 18 years old when he died during the early 2nd century BC. The skull was found with a pierced nail, assumed that he was an enemy to an opposition who displayed his head publicly.